It's called the State of Hockey, Minnesota. The nights are cold, the winters are long, and the action is terrific. Tonight is another night of hockey in St. Paul for the Minnesota Wild. Hi, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, and you'll hear and see Ray Ferraro in just a moment. And I'm Mike Emmerich, and we are tonight seeing a team that is on a bit of a downside. They have not been able to win consistently lately. Take us inside that locker room. What's it like?
Well, you got to try to find some confidence, Doc, right now, because you are shaken. The pressure is on you. Your fans are on you. The media is on you. Your coach is probably all over you. But I think more than anything else, it's a mindset. Is let's not really try to worry about winning the game, because that is the end result, and we know that. But let's win the first period and see where we are after the first period of play.
Minnesota's found themselves on a losing streak as of late, but they have been doing some good things. It's just a matter of time before they are rewarded for all their hard work. Maybe it's tonight.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Dubnyk's the starter for the Wild. He's getting the start in net tonight. He looked more than ready in the warm-up, and that might translate to a great night in net for the Jets. Over 4 minutes have transpired. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Minnesota's got a defensive zone win. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Back on his stick. Just wide of the net. Truba's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Winnipeg's got that faceoff win. Pass finds its way ahead to Little. To the point it comes. Lots on that to Myers. A shot. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Collected at the boards. Minnesota's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
Once in a while, an ugly goal is one that will get
outstanding save. And he is reefed.
Little's on a mission out there, clearly trying to set the...
Great glove save, but it's loose. A cover, and play is stopped.
Incredible nonstop action, Doc. Now we got a faceoff.
Minnesota's power play numbers have been off the charts this year. They've been absolutely dominant with the man advantage. However, their opponent's been much the same. I'll be interested, guys, to see who takes an unnecessary penalty and if they have to pay a price.
Taken up near the boards by Spurgeon. Forcing attention in deep. A lightning-like glove save. And that one's sent back out. And possession once again by Spurgeon. Minnesota's continuing to probe up the wing. Turned a shot on net. Puck covered, whistle blown. First period is in the books. So are a lot of goals, but just on one side of the ledger. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. With a drive. Score! A shorthanded goal. Winnipeg's clawed back to within 2 goals. Lots of time still remaining. Perhaps this will be momentum they can build before the second intermission. Gets in. What'll he do?
That one's off the frame.
Lowry, time of the goal, 2 minutes, 33 seconds.
Gotta ice it here. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things.
Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
Up the wing still with possession. In the slot. Just threw it into his pad there. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. Possession seized by Brodin. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Minnesota's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. Shoots one. Pitching this one to Colburn. Up the wing still with possession and with hope. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
A shot. The puck is fielded now by Mathias. Gaining space, maybe time. Smart recovery by Colburn. It's dumped in. Trying to go to Enstrom. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Got it all.
That slight hesitation.
All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Two periods have come and gone here, and the second period heartening because the team that trailed has scored. Maybe they're on the way to a comeback. And after all of these goals scored, they're just separated by one. Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. The Jets win it. Let's it go. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
He's just going to shake.
Deflected off the blocker. Waits with it. Minnesota's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Mashed in. Picks it up in his own end.
Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass.
Let's the shot fly. Oh, what a save that was.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
Thrown in. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? He gets that pass ahead in stride. Oh, what a chance. What a save. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this. A terrific scoring chance denied. Dishes it back to Byfuglien. Fires. Outstanding save off a chance. Just over 4 minutes to be played in the third. Five goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest, and it's tight. Try to clear the puck. Puck loose, now picked up. Gets in, looks over his options here. Good play, terrific shot, but a denial. And here's Ray.
Dubnyk's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to, long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Can't ask for much more than what we're seeing right here.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Let's it go. Got a piece of it with the glove. The world has sort of come through this city in recent games. A long homestand affords you the opportunity to see a lot of teams from around the league. And we are doing that right here. And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. losing streak has finally ended. It was uncertain right to the end, but they emerge victorious.